they've changed it up. I like it. Alright, fight me. I'm just gonna fight everyone. Extra XP, why not? Wait, is this not good against you? Oh no, it is good against you, okay. Ugh, it's cause it's a physical move. Bubble beam. Detect will only work for so long. I hope you know that. Alright, so I might have to level up, Flurry more. Just because I didn't think of the fact that he'd be using his physical attack when he's a special attacker. Still awake. Shouldn't you be asleep since it's almost 2 a.m.? Vulcan's almost level 30. Alrighty. We have to heal up Flurry again. Can we move these? Oh, we can move these. Okay. You just have to click A to move them. Interesting. This gym, because it's kind of like how they had the punching bags before. I'm picking A. Oh, it's that one that has to move out this way. Oops. Okay, well, before that, we need more heals. No, the bubble beam. Another gym? No, Tipsy. This is the third gym. This is the fighting gym. The gym after the chick that said we can't fight her yet. Switch. Brains over bronze. Yep. Because for the chick who said we can't fight her yet, we actually have to defeat the third and fourth gym and then circle back to her. It took a while to get there. Yes, it frickin' did. Oh, hey, Nuna. But at the same time, I took a detour. I went into two of the towers to go get some items that were in them. This is Madeline. Who's after this? After this is the water gym in the marsh. I forget what his name is, though. I think it starts with a W. Sweet kiss? No, thank you. Yeah. Crasher weak. I knew it was a W. W for weak. I just didn't realize it was Crasher weak. Yeah, so slowly making our way through this gym. Flurry's taking a pounding. Except that's kind of normal. Considering the only super effective move that Flurry knows. Really isn't useful at all for Flurry. Because it's Peck, which normally super effective, sure. But since Peck is a physical move, it really hurts Flurry in the long run. But its weakest attack and its physical. Yeah, exactly. So what I've been doing is I've been doing Bubble Beam first as the special attack since it's stronger. And then I've been doing whatchamacallit. Then I've been doing Peck since it's a flying type. Think Oracle's better choice against fighting types. Oh, Oracle is. It's just more of Oracle's a mythical Pokemon / legendary. So I'm trying to avoid using Oracle as much as I can. We are very close. So you don't like using legendaries? I get it, I'm the same. Well, I do like using legendaries, but at the same time, I find they're really OP. So I try my hardest to avoid it. But like, it's Jirachi. You never see Jirachi in games. I said, screw it. I'ma have it on the team for this one. Yeah, it feels like cheating. Yeah, it does. Also, I realized as I entered the gym, I'm under-leveled for here. Shit, you have really shitty special defense, huh? Because I would have preferred to be more level. Holy crap. Why are her ones so easy? The other ones took so many hits. You're doing okay though? Flurry is an okay level? Yes, Flurry is a good level. I just wish Flurry was a little bit higher up. But those first two drop like stones, whereas all the other ones in the gym did not, which worries me. Yeah, level 30. You're fighting steel, I believe. I'm gonna try Ice Beam on you. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh wait, that's just your defense. Never mind. I thought his attack rose also. Frozen? Oh, not frozen. Okay, bubble beam it is. Blah. I hate that sound so much. No, you're probably gonna heal like most other players. Yep. Yep, I knew it. I can't pet you, Flurry! Oh, fucking hell. You have Mega Drain! Oh! I didn't expect him to have a grass type move on him. Damn it. Alright, Oracle. Come on. I wasn't expecting it at all to have that. Yeah, Ponyta has Flame Wheel and Ember. Oh, there we go. He's confused for a turn. Or a couple turns. Hopefully this turn. Okay, gonna revive Flurry. Ponyta has double kick, you can probably kick him out. Unfortunately, you healed twice? You bitch. Unfortunately, Ponyta doesn't have double kick yet. Also, that's the first time any of my Pokemon have actually fainted. If I'm remembering correctly, but I'm pretty sure that's the first time. Oh shit! You're bad luck? No, you're not bad luck. Thank you, Jirachi, for Oracle. You're not bad luck, Tips. It's because I already knew this one was going to be a pain in the butt. Oh, it was Drain Punch? It wasn't even Mega Drain. It was Drain Punch. Why? Why did Flurry go down so fast then for Drain Punch? Is he an Empoleon yet? No, he's still a Primplup. He's still in the second form. Oh, there he goes again. Ah! This Lucario is becoming such a pain in my ass. Crap. Okay, Zuzu, you're gonna have to come out. Hopefully you can poison him. Oh shit, he's steel! Oh! Damn it. Yep. My brain registered that last minute. Okay, revive again. Flurry. But he's weak to fire, has low special defense. Go, Ponyta. Thank you, Zuzu. Alrighty, let's swap out. Yeah, Vulcan does not have the speed for this. Oh boy. Alright, well, Patrisu, you're coming out to heal Flurry. Yep. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not doing a Nuzlocke of this. When did I last save? A long ass time ago. Yeah, because now his speed's too fast. Oh well. Wait. Oh, Suzu! I'm sorry, Suzu! Cutter flying. Why did I do that sooner? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh my god. He's fast at least. Oh yeah, Zuzu's definitely fast. You use poison. Yep. Alright. Yeah, heal them up. Should level up your ponytail. Yeah, I've slowly been leveling Vulcan up. Okay, you have an item on you. Alright. How much money do I have, actually? Okay, I have more than enough. Ponytails are fast and can easily sweep that Lucario. Oh shit, no, that's what I wanted. Five of these. Five of these. Five of these. Don't really need anything else right now. You gotta get a drink. You'll be right back. Okie dokie tips. I'm going for it again, because now I'm not gonna be stupid and use a poison. I can gotta use Zuzu still. But I'm not gonna be stupid and use fucking cross poison. My brain clicked right at the last freaking minute. Oh, don't tell me I have to redo all these. Oh, I do. Damn it. Okay. Yeah. Push. And flip around. Push. This one up. Oh, I totally fucked that. Okay, now there we go. But yeah, so this time I'm gonna be fucking smarter about. I can't believe I freaking last second my brain went, oh no. Poison on a steel fighting type. Wait, what was I thinking? also gonna give... No. No, we're not. Never mind. I was gonna say we're gonna give Flurry back his Quick Claw. But she's good money. Take two. Flurry's dozing off and must be sleepy. Flurry, wake up! You're in the middle of a gym fight. You can't afford to fall asleep, Flurry. You really can't. I should have started it with Zuzu! You didn't heal that round? Why didn't you heal that round? Okay, well there we go. There we freaking go. She done now. She decided not to heal. Yay. Well, that was a whole other fucking gym fight right there. That's when Strat wait for them to not heal. Well, that's just it. She did her little animation of, oh, look, I'm in a bind, aren't I? And then I expected her to heal the next turn, like she did last time. But instead, she had Lucario use Bulk Up. Which doesn't make any sense to me.